I love making imaginary things come to life. We build and design roller coasters. You get to live out your childhood dreams and close your eyes and be in those places that you imagined once upon a time. For me, what makes a great ride is the perfect combination of speed, thrill, and the interaction of the media. You get to feel what it would be like to interact with a dragon or to fly through the sky on an enchanted chair. I love just quietly standing in the queue line, waiting and listening to people get all excited about riding the ride. That, for me, is almost one of the highs of the job. We have rides all over the world, in California, Dubai, Korea, as well as China and Malaysia. One of the cool things is that we do build everything locally. From this big structure that we've built, we then break it down and ship it to site. The journey that got me to where I am is a unique one. Back when I was in high school, I was really into special effects and making movies, and I saw this show called Movie Magic, and it had a guy in charge of making the robot for the Terminator, and he said, oh, I'm a mechanical engineer, and that's how I can do this job. At that point, I was like, oh, well, mechanical engineering is what I'm doing. When I got hired, it was actually kind of a low point of my life. I had actually been laid off, and I just came across this posting, and I was like, roller coasters in Vancouver? I didn't even realize that was a thing. Luckily enough, all of the work that I had done with different companies allowed me to kind of combine all those skills into one job. Building roller coasters, it's definitely something to inspire my kids that math is cool and it lets you build really cool things like this. You know, there hasn't been very many days where I haven't woken up and been excited in some way, whether it be a new problem that we're solving or I get to build a new ride of this comic book that I read when I was a kid. All of these things make me happy and make me realize I got lucky to find my true calling.